us.
To getting back into Darksiders here. See what we got. What we got going on? Did we just completed something, right? Let's see if I can remember how to do anything here. Get to the big map. Oh yeah, we got to go all the way down here, right? Yeah, we're going down to the spine. Did we get some heals though? I think we got some heals. Oh, I can't see that from here. Yeah, we got 4 heals now. All right, let's blow this popsicle stand, baby. Hope y'all Sunday's treating you kindly. I made a pizza with my homemade dough while I was on my little break here. Worked out pretty good. I posted pictures in the Discord, so if you want to be jealous, you're more than welcome to go check that out. Get some heals up in this bitch. Maybe that one. A little heal action. Hope you're enjoying Grand Poo World 3 there, cat. It's been a hot minute since I got to watch you play some SMW. It was a really fun stream today. Alright, we got one of those dudes. Oh, I could have been on my horse this whole time, right? Oh.
From dust, I am reborn.
Be reborn, nerd. We got pulled that lever.
Yes.
Yes.
To open this side too? It does. Okay, what's over here then? Okay. It's just a way to some treasure. I'll take it. I'll take treasure every day. Boom. Yeah, it was leftovers from Thanksgiving pizza. So I put, well, I mean, not all of it was leftovers. I put some leftover turkey on it. It was really nice. I put, what's the other way that, pulled the lever on just a minute ago? Yeah, okay. Had some sun-dried tomato on it, some pizza sauce, a little mozzarella, some jalapeno. Was all up on it. It was great. And fresh mozzarella. Soul Arbiter Scroll. Win! You've defeated Geometry. Yo, GG, Lemon J. GG, Geometry's a tough boss. The Spine. Oh, hey. How do I get that? That is a bitchin' looking castle, dude. Dude, that guy tore me up a minute there. What the heck? Alright, we're gonna have to get over there. But is there like a, oh, up here, okay. That must be another ability I get. Oh, that's not the right way even, is it? Nope. Oh, that's the Soul Arbiter's maze, which we have some hints to. But I don't think we have all of them, right? We have level 2. Oh, there's a bunch of hints. We don't even come close. We don't have hardly any hints to that. It was literally cues with the bullet hell on Remnant. Oh my god. That sounds awful. All right, we don't have enough clues for the maze, so we'll just move on through here. I didn't see a way to obviously get to that. Oh, dang, the horse takes these guys down? Oh, I'm not playing that game, Lemon Jay, and you know it. I don't like to suffer as much as you guys think I would. Suffering is not my thing. Suffering is not the fun thing to do. I think the fun things are the fun things to do. Yo, we got a Book of the Dead chapter. Let's go. This stream is 100% suffering. Maybe for you guys. Maybe for y'all that continue to show up for some reason. Now, what is this building? I know this isn't necessarily where I'm supposed to be, but the building itself looks interesting. Bitch, but Remnants is a ton of fun. Oh, I can't even open the door here. Oh, there's a bunch of like symbols and stuff that I don't have something for. Yeah, that's kind of how it is, right? I bitch a lot, but whatever I'm playing, I'm having a good time in general. Dude, get out of here. Unless you get a puzzle and you have to do trigger something. Oh my god, that sounds scary. Maths? In my video games? I don't think so, man. Speak with Judicator. We're gonna speak with him with my scythes. Sir, we should have a conversation. Your doors are far too hard to open. Alright, so we go over here maybe? Ah. Come on, homeboy.
Yes.
All right, lever pulled. So far, the most complicated puzzle you've done is had to take a pick of some symbols and input them. Oh my god, that sounds awful. It's like, reminds me of when we were playing that one puzzle game where you're the cute little fox dude that I can't even remember the name of anymore. Tunic. Yo, level up, baby. Is there a quick way to, like, rotate the camera? Ah, there it is. Okay. Like, this guy just whoops things butts and doesn't even care. He's just like, yo. Had to have pencil and paper for Tunic. Dude, like, we had a whole like other scene for puzzle figuring outing. It's ridiculous. Alright, what are we doing here? This can take me somewhere. Is this how I get back if I fall down? Is that what this is? Maybe not. Oh, he's got to go, like, he's got to take the whole path too. He can't just jump down. Let's go, dude. Come on. We ain't got all day.
As you wish.
Yeah, Tunic was pretty solid. Bro, where are you going? It's right here. Look at him down here on this, on the map down there, man. He's going the long way. Dude, he's not even over here. I think I might need two of them to come down here. The Godzilla show? There's a Godzilla show? No, I haven't seen it. He went back over there. What a jerk. All right, well, that doesn't work. Oh, I gotta pull this. Now I should be able to go across. But now I'm also trapped. So I guess we'll take him right here, dude.
I cannot.
Oh, it's on Apple TV? Yeah, I probably won't see it ever then. The only show I watch on Apple TV is Severance. Thanks, Kat. Though, I've heard what good did that do me? I've heard I should watch. Oh, wait a minute. I can get back up over there, dude. I've heard I should watch Ted Lasso. I've heard that's a funny one. But I don't really know anything about it. My guy, are you coming or what? Thank you. I'll take this treasure. But I've been pleasantly surprised with the new Doctor Who stuff. Pretty happy about that. Arbiter Scroll. All right, we got another one. We can't take the homie in here with us. This is gonna be problematic, isn't it? I don't have any like Apple devices or anything, so I don't even know. Can you just watch Apple TV?
I have no time for the likes of you, horsemen. I hear the pleas of the dead, not the damned.
And what are the pleas of your lord?
I serve him even now, though he would reward my efforts with eternal torment.
You did leave it.
Oh, they have Roku apps?
Even here, there are souls lost, waiting to be judged and sent into the city of the dead.
Yeah, I do have a Roku.
I've heard three such spirits wandering the corridors. Find them and bring them back to me. Once I have cleansed them of their past, I will hear what troubles the Lord of Bones.
Why hear the pleas of the dead?
Before a soul can enter the city of the dead, its secrets must be laid bare and its life judged. It is a matter of mercy. The souls will wander, lost and blind, until then.
Kind of think Tenet will just randomly finishing the regen mid-sentence. I mean, that would make sense. That would definitely fit his MO. Have his regeneration start where he's mid Alonze. Alonze. Oh. Though I'm surprised we haven't gotten an Alonze yet. Yeah? I got some homies too, dude. Absolutely destroyed. Absolutely 1000% just absolutely destroyed. Oh, Donna said it? Was she Dr. Donna at the time? I must have been a little AFK at that point. All right, we got a door. We got one of these dudes. Just like as the idiots say. All right, well, we don't want to go down that way. Ah, there we go.
Yes.
Hmm. Now we can get the chest over there. Oh, I can't get the chest over here. What the heck, dude? What?
As you command.
Yeah, you're damn right, as I command. My own home slice. Oh, I can't even go through that door. Oh, maybe I turn this guy. Oh, I need to get that. Okay. It didn't light up the platform here the first time through. Treasure action. We get our dungeon map. I'll take it. Seems good. And we can go grab at that guy. Make my way downtown. Rotate this dude around a little bit over here. Oh, actually, we want to go all the other way first. Alright, we get some gear. Anything good, though? Ooh. Great axe of lightning. That thing is massive, but also massive. Alright, none of that does more. You gotta find a Volgrim as well. There's only been like one or two spots for them. For that dude. Alright, rotate this guy back around the rest of the way. Do, 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 do. Come on, dude. All right, I guess I can't tell him to get off of that. Oh, he's gone anyway. To jump down or not to jump down? I'm gonna go with not jump down at the moment. There is swimming to be had here. And apparently we're going to be rising the water level so I can get at that. What was that, dude? Come on, calm down. Oh, maybe not. Maybe we go up here. We got it. I so want these treasures, but I don't know that they do me any good. Oh, was that not? Hold on. That was a different treasure. Okay. We fight! Oh, he was a businessman. That dude was a businessman. Oh shit, dude. Get him? No. Oh yeah, we did. Okay. Ooh. All right, where's my treasure chest down here? Can't see it from up here. Dang it, dude. Over here? Uh-huh. Got it.
Your soul is mine.
Anything good? Dude, this is terrible. Why is all the stuff they give me so bad? All right. Like all the weapons and gear they give me from finding it and treasure chest is so awful. Oh, hey, hello. Relic of Chagagog. How do we get out of the water? All right. And now we take the opportunity. Come off this way. We already been down here? Oh wait, that's not the right thing. Actually, it looks like, no, we haven't, okay. I don't think so, anyway. I don't think we've been this way. Or maybe we have? Oh, it was over here, okay.
Rise.
Dust, I am reborn. As you command.
Oh, this just took me back to the very beginning area. Man, bro. Yo, I thought he just yeeted himself over there. Did you see that? It kind of looked like he did. And now, on the map, he's just walking.
Hmm.
All right. Whew. Hold on, did I miss something? This is where I came from. We did all the things in there. We need to find that judgment dude's room again. Oh, literally, I can't. Okay, I can't go this way. I think then this is the only way to go. Oh, maybe this is it, and then he opens up the next room.
Judgment is at hand. Always so frightened. See your life as you truly live.
All right. This dungeon seems to be a bit shorter than the others, at least. Or at least that first section was. The arena was empty, except for one man. Dude, what the hell, man? Bro, dude, come on. Holy crap, what the heck is this? Yo, Noah.
I need more wrath.
What do you mean you need more wrath? They were just out, dude. Yo, Lutric, did I lower the difficulty? I did not. I did not lower the difficulty. We are still on the hardest difficulty that is allowed. Yo, Amber. Hey, Rocky. You can leave Lurk. Yo, I appreciate that, Amber. Thank you very much. That guy has so much health that you quit the game. What the heck? I don't know what the deal is. Like, I got these scythes. Like, I have these possessed... Oh, wait a minute. I haven't upgraded them at all. Oh, maybe I have upgraded them. But the gear I've got is... Like, everything else sucks. It's snowing? Gross. Like, these only do 33, but they have the 58 health and the crit damage, and I can't find anything else to, like, that can handle that. But yeah, I mean, a lot of my gear is like, top end for... It's, like, way more than what I need for this area. But yeah, and then this possessed scythe, and then I've got these that when I crit, it returns health. And I keep powering up my little munchkins, dude. These guys. Oh. My little wrath munchkins, man. They are OP. They do pretty good. It's supposed to snow there Wednesday? Oof. I threw up a little bit in my mouth right there. All right, you do something with that. Ah, that opens up wall stuff. And there's a chest somewhere up there. Ah, it's a chest right here. You leveled up birds for their health and Reaper energy on hit. Probably should have went with zombies. I don't know. Oh, I have a point that I can spend already, too. What the heck? You went with birds. Where even are the birds? Yeah, I went... this is all I've upgraded. Oh, you went with these birds. A murder of crows. Oh, okay, that's cool. These birds? Yeah, I've put literally everything into, like, exploding, wrathful, fiery zombies. Except for this point that, I put over here on Harvest. That, I've never really used. Dude, I hit the button like 3 times, man. What in the heck? Yeah, that makes sense. You got Harvest and an upgrade for Reaper energy? Yeah, I think I have Harvest. Got it. It generates a load if you're surrounded. Oh, I bet it does too. There we go. Wow, pushing the button worked that time. Okay. Troops of your favorite game showing up. There you go. There you go, Anif. Why can't I just pull that? Alright, well that opened up some stuff. How would I go about getting that though? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out later. Dude, the explosions are what really do it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're all pretty viable playstyles. Hello. Okay, we're at 4 heals. Do only 5 times more damage than you? Ah, that would do it. Not hit this from here. It seems like I can't. All right. When we get back to that area in the lower level, I'm gonna have to remember to do that. I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to go down to that lower level.
As you wish.
Is it here? No, it wasn't here. You are reborn. My guy.
As you command.
All right, I don't think that's right. I think I need to be over here. Yeah, that's where the keyhole is. I would be bringing out the minions for this, but I need the little health dribbles that come out. I need a little bit of health. Oh, I wanted to go way the heck over here, dude. Think. Yeah, that's where I need to go. But the key door calls. Your judgment comes. No. Yeah, dude. I would like to get out from the corner, please. I knew we only took like one more hit. There she is. There she is. It's also why I haven't been too, like, upset about not finding treasure chests. I mean, look at this. I'm doing 142, 164, plus 19% critical chance. Like, what the heck? Down to, like, that's a nothing weapon. It's so stupid. Oh! Ice damage and wrath on crit. This one does significantly more damage. Oh, let's go, dude. But I've lost my health on crit stuff, though. Which is kind of a bummer, but... Next time we get to a shop, I'm gonna see if I can buy... Ooh, fancy. Take that. A Book of the Dead page. All right, down to the drink we go, I guess. Is that a thing? How do we get out of here? Oh, there we go. And are we just headed straight back? Yeah, I guess so. No, it's the other way. Can it? Can it what? Damn it, Janet. Thank you. Prepare for judgment.
Is at hand.
Like, does this guy just not know how to get to his own undead cells?
So frightened. See your life as you truly live.
Why touch grass when you can make someone else touch it? Yes. Yo, Tyrone, did you miss the day stream today? Is that what happened? Is that why you missed that? Why? We had a day stream today. Maybe you missed it. Maybe you were sleeping. You were there? I would report it to Twitch. I said, what up, Tyrone? Sometimes I say, what up, Tyrone, just in hopes that you're here. I believe you were here, though. That guy's Madge. Whoa. That was pretty funny. I do my best.
Yes.
All right, so that takes two. Oh, there's a way to get, there's more stuff to do over here. We did. Was that this morning? We did look at Cosplay Girl. It's true. It feels like such a longer time ago than that. Yeah, email Bezos. Yeah, he'll need to know about this immediately. But we all know you've got that watch streak in our hearts, Tyrone. Wait, is it a timed thing? Am I racing? It must be racing. Oh, no, I'm not. Hold on. I think I get it. I think I need to switch his thing that he's on. You'd be shocked if he actually replies. You owe me two. Oops. I think I need to get over to this side. Right, and then tell Duder to go over there. Oops. And then we good thing. And then we can go over here. Bans Tyrone from Amazon Prime for life. Rip Tyrone. All right. Moving on up. I wish they would have done something more with the lore around, like, why those little barriers are there for not being able to put the, not be able to take the dudes with us. Dude, like, I did, like, I didn't push the button right there. What the heck? What's this? Oh, it's a hole. All right. Collecting the third businessman.
I need more rock.
Oh, it doesn't start until after. Okay, that's fair.
You think you can get us, He-Man?
Holy crap. Absolutely just ripping through these bosses, dude. Absolutely just ripping through. Oh, how do I get that? Oh, we can just go around. All right. Okay, cool. Book of the Dead page. Let's go. Let's freaking go, dude. Anything else down here? Moving on down to floor one. Leaving that deluxe apartment up in the sky. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. All right, my boy. We got him.
Judgment is at hand.
See how you truly live.
Humans, always so frightened. See your life as you truly
live. I have a feeling if I saw my life how I truly lived, man, I feel like I'm a pretty decent person.
He's finished.
But I'm pretty sure at the end of the day, they'd be like, you lived a selfish life of gluttony and pleasure.
His servant.
I would be so just torn apart by these people.
You forget your station, Nephilim. You may be a horseman, but I am a lord of the dead.
And your king demands an audience.
This realm belongs to corruption now. None alive can stand against it.
You've misjudged me.
You ride without the power of the seals at your back. You would not survive even the weakest trial of the realm.
I brought low the arena's champion.
That is but a game, Pale Rider. There are other trials meant to punish. Speak with the voice in the Gilded Arena. Ask of the Psychomeron. If you...
I don't think anybody can be judged by anything on how they lived up until the fifth grade, Steve. Fifth grade is like nothing. All right, how do we get down there then? All right, I want to get those two treasures that are below us. We need to go to my right. Finally got a blue sky invite. Oh shit, Cat, I didn't know you wanted one of those. I've got invite codes. I think Leafool had invite codes all over the place too, man. I didn't think to mention it in any discords or anything, actually. That would have been the better thing to do, probably. All right, we got a stone of power. We got to wake up these dudes now. Yeah, you don't use Twitter. I think that's what it was, is we were talking about it on Twitter. All right, boys. Oh my God, my eyeball just went all weird on me. You guys see my eye start twitching right there? What the heck, man? All right, we got something out of here. Ooh. Oh, plus 21 to critical damage. Does significantly less damage though. Oh snap, that looks pretty good actually. We're starting to get things that are pretty reasonable now. Kind of, I guess. Alright, was that everything in here? I think so. Alright, boys. But yeah, there are a few people that still use Blue Sky. I don't think anyone's out here being like, I blue skied a thing, but I know I've seen Daffy on there quite a bit. But it's very much like put something on Twitter and then post the same thing to Blue Sky. On Blue Sky, they're just posts. Just posts. Right on, man. Where are we going? Can we go up here and then take a right? Where am I going, dude? Oh, we gotta go back over to this spot. Okay. Let's just go. A little fast travel never hurt nobody. Maybe this guy's got something worth buying now. Get a couple of health potions.
You don't have to use it.
I feel like my size, they're pretty good. Yeah, nothing in there is worth it. What do we have for critical chances plus 16? Go with Slayer Harness. I'm tempted to get that. Tempted to get that Slayer harness. These Sabatoons are really good too. All right, we'll grab this.
I know you'll take good care of it.
Grab that Slayer harness. Puts me at 38. I haven't been really working on arcane stuff, so. Alright, we can go back in here and sell this and this. I have 3 health potions, so maybe I should buy another one.
I've held on to that.
Alright. Now we seek an audience. Wait, we already seeked an audience. Where the heck are we? Hold on. Psychomerion.
The Gilded Arena.
Okay. third dead lord, Forsake of the Dead King, the Court of Bones, said to be the most powerful of the three. Yeah, but this road to meet you with a message. Travel back to the Gilded Arena and seek the voices that haunt its decrepit halls. It will show the way to the Psychomere. Hey, Zetahawk. Yo, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in, everybody. Hope your stream went well. How's it going, Zetahawk? Hope your Sunday and weekend are treating you kindly. I really appreciate the raid, dude. Thank you so much. What were you up to today? Oh my god. So janky. Doing good? Hell yeah, dude. Dragon Quest Monsters. That's a new one, right? That's a new Dragon Quest? I think I saw something about it, but I don't really know a whole lot.
So you have returned. What is it you seek this time?
I seek the Psychomeron.
If such a thing were possible, it would surely down to your very soul.
I have a few to spare.
And I shall meet it on a pale horse.
Indeed, but I wonder, are we too old to burn after so many eons?
The puns destroyed your brain on launch day? Let's go, dude. Alright, we gotta survive the Psychomerion now, I guess. Oh, we fighting. Ah, get out of the way.
I need more
Dude, I can't see anything. Where am I? Oh! Eyes are kind of sore, right on. No worries, my man. No worries. That was pretty intense. I do appreciate you thanking me at the end of your stream. Bringing your community over. Always feels good when that happens. All right, we got these two guys. That was an intense fight, dude. That was pretty intense. I'm not gonna lie. As you command. Oh yeah, I think I was supposed to be on that before I had them go do that thing. Yo, good luck, man. I totally understand. No need to be super chatty. Go fill that belly, baby. All right, now you go there, you go there. I can be on this thing already. Nice camera. Oh, we got a bunch of little rodents over here. I'm nearly dead, which is kind of unfortunate.
As you command.
As you command.
Yes.
I'm thinking I should have prioritized healing rather than whatever I did. That. Oh, we can reach that though.
As you wish.
I wouldn't mind finding some heals. Just saying, just putting that out in the world. Find myself a couple of a little healing potions and all would be good in the world, I think. You guys wanna...
From dust I am reborn. I cannot.
What do you mean you cannot?
It is not possible.
I think you're wrong, dude. Y'all are so happy to go right floating through stuff.
As you command.
I feel like this is... The heck was that, dude?
As you wish.
I feel like that was not a good thing, actually. Oh. All right. All right, what do we have here now? Well, it's not this one. So did it open up this over here then? No? Dude, he's coming back from all the way over there. What the heck? What a jerk. Don't do that, man. No, I need you over here. Oh, I didn't even look to see if that was the one that opened. Alright, that opened up something over there, like on the other side of the key door. I can't get over here. I can't get to over here. Is there something down here that I maybe missed? I didn't look at? That's just my death. Oh, there's... Oh my god, I can climb up here, dude. Alright, that got me back around. But what did that do for me? Maybe now he can do this thing? So I'm definitely missing something here. I don't have any bomb I can throw. Come on, dude. That's just death. That's just death. That's just death. Can't go through there. Do I have a key that I don't know about? Yeah, okay, no, I don't. All right, you go over here. So that's gonna keep both of those. Oh, it's down there, dude. Is that what it opened up?
I cannot.
possible.
How do I get... How do I get both of them over here?
It is not possible.
I don't want to hear about not possible. What I want to hear about is possibles. Alright. Hold on, guys.